puffy jacket. It's getting really sweaty. You didn't talk about body odor earlier. Yeah. I'm good. I just sweat a lot. I'm a sweaty boy. I'm a very sweaty boy. How are you guys doing tonight? Everyone's good? Everyone's hanging out? Giving the chillins and soaking in the vibes? I'm glad to hear it. I'm sorry, I just need a little relief. You know, everyone here needs a little relief. Right? And, you know, they're talking about pornography, which, if that's your thing. Orgies is what I've been searching mostly. Just a bunch of people. Like here. I do not want to see that orgy, though. No offense to everyone here. You guys are all lovely people, but if you guys all got, like, butt-ass naked and start fucking each other, just dick-to-puss ratio alone is enough to... Boo! Eric, you would be there, like, the entire time. No offense, I'd be, like, away from it, too. Give it up for Eric. Give it up for Jackson. And give it up for Freddie. Give it up for Eva. Give it up for Guy.
Give it up for Chris.
Guy, if you ever transition... What would you name yourself?
What?
Girl. Yes. We all have family problems. There's a girl that I've been seeing, and she has a 5-year-old kid, and I just think, like, this is what a stepfather looks like. Just in case. You know, just in case. It's not going to go anywhere, you know.
Stop toying with her. She has a 5-year-old.
True. 5-year-olds have enough toys. And they don't need some punk-ass honky like me walking around there, acting like I'm the one to tell them to chop firewood. I don't want to do that as a stepfather. I would want to be more of like a kind stepfather. You guys have kind stepfathers?
No.
Pretty specific.
None of you have kind stepfathers? Wait, you guys don't have any kind stepfathers?
No, I beat mine up twice.
Yeah!
That's right.
You know what? You know what? Stepfathers are punk-ass bitches. You know, fuck them stepfathers. I did get fucked up. No, you know what? Yeah, my stepfather. And I didn't call him a stepfather anymore.
Your stepfather's
still my mom's boyfriend.
Your stepfather's the cool one, though.
I was the ring bearer, too, you know? 31 years young. Just pillow strapped around my neck. So how you guys enjoying this February? It's the shortest month. It's always sad. It makes me think of leap years and things like that. Do you guys want some inspiration?
Yeah.
All right. Right to the ground. Got it, all stepfathers. You know what? It's better if I do it.
There you go. So the stepfathers out in the world, I don't think.
Oh, what was that?
Very fantastic. I think they're talking about me.
Yeah, hey, we're all just laughing out here, you know? Woo! Everyone, come on, Jesus Christ.
Buddy doesn't think when he yells in the kitchen that he doesn't think anyone hears him. Right. I'm like, everyone hears you, Buddy.
He doesn't feel heard.
Listen, this Sam and Diane thing can go on as long as it wants because I'm entertained, you know.
Sam and Diane?
Mm-hmm. You know, where everyone knows your name. Yeah, that is a very refreshing song. I recommend everyone here tonight listen to the entirety of it. It's fun. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. What? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. How you been there?
I'm all right. Is that a bathing suit?
No. Pajama shorts. No, it's made out of cotton. And weigh me down. I get swooped out to the tide. And
aren't you cold? It's 60 degrees out.
People so hot like you.
I like that t-shirt.
Thank you. I'm sorry about the body odor and like the sweatiness and everything. If anybody also wants to join my gang, I have a gang. It's called the Sweaty Boys. No one? Oh, do you want more information about it? You know what? I'm not going to give you more information about it because it seems like you guys aren't sweating enough. Can't sweat it hard enough. So yeah, I don't know. What do you guys think about me? Like, like, okay. No, be honest. It can be complete and utter bullshit. I know the phrase.
Hang out with you at this bar.
Aww.
Outside the doors, man. You know.
Punch me in the face.
No.
Oh, that's cool.
Nonviolence.
I know, right? I'm a very big in pacifism. It's fun to just talk things out sometimes instead of yelling. Even yelling is kind of like crazy. Yeah. Boo. Anyway, I wanted to tell everyone this is going to be my end set. No douches or anything like that. Purples. Water, I guess. But what if there's like a saline? Anyone? The best things that you can go through. Adorable and I guess tragic, like Arbella Dwyer, who shot himself on a TV.
Don't do it!
No, I'm doing it this time. I swear to God, I'm gonna fucking kill myself right now.
Chris, stop!
I got this, bro.
Don't do it!
Listen, the demons have taken over. It's time to end this once and for all.
Because his pajama shorts would be on his ankles. They can't handle gun weight.